Hi everyone, I'm Rizaldy, I'm 54, and I'm a maker.
Here's a little tour of my little workshop. As you can see, these are all the projects that I made. This is where I display them. Helmets that I made from EVA foam. My sculptures are here, made of clay. And this is where I put all my supplies. As you can see, it's all labeled clay, we have paints, silicone, and some EVA foam here. And some of my tools, you cannot buy them from a normal, average hardware shop. This is where I put my specialized tools. These are unusual tools. I made this one. This is for jewelry making to hold the ring. So I have a motorbike tank that's made of EVA foam. This is my sculpting area where I do a lot of sculpting with clay. These are my sculpting tools. As you can see, this I can make a texture. It's made of polymer clay and a pulley. I like making my own tools because I can. And you can use it for anything. I made this too, to hold when you try to join things together. I use it for jewelry, and that's metal. It's got a magnet, I can move things around. And this is where all my designing is done, with my Cintiq and my computer, and an extra monitor. And yes, that's a mess. It's a controlled mess anyway. And this area, inspiration. And because this is a sunroom, because we don't have a garage, so I wish I had more space so I can make bigger projects. Well, it's always fun to make stuff. Enjoy making it.